this scaredy talk of dragons? Pah! I eat dragons for breakfast, dear traveller. Why, I laid to rest 50 of the blighters only a minute before you arrived. If only there was a dragon here right now, I could give you a demonstration of my fearlessness.
Dragon! Please, don't eat me! There was a very tasty-looking dwarf lady here earlier. Eat her! Or take this treasure. Dragons like treasure, right? I'm too beautiful to be breakfast.
Huh?